We are back for a landed scout. I had to leave in the middle of gearing up my squad last time, so this is what I ended up bringing. I also noticed while I was checking to see where I left off that I apparently muted my microphone last time. But, oh well. I don't think it was anything too exciting. Or at least I didn't say anything too exciting. Gunner, scout, assault, sniper, infantry, rocketeer. I went with higher end troops. We got two sergeants, a couple corporals, because it is a landed, it could be trapped, and Ortega. If I recall, I've got. I'm not super. Yeah, I've got quite a few guys, several guys coming off soon. Another one, and. Definitely enough guys left for us something not too bad. Oops, pick Ortega up again. We got an extra med kit because it's large, or because it's landed. And apparently I only have one motion tracker. But I plan on taking it slow, so that will mainly only be used to find the outsider anyway. So we are off.
Prepare for
two. Operation Brutal.
Get ready to
Law.
Deploy. Our AO is within the continental United States. Reports indicate the UFO set down in a sparsely populated area. We need to stay sharp and eliminate the invaders.
Okay.
This map has ended numerous of my campaigns in the past.
Approach with extreme caution.
Especially on traps,
well,
usually on
the
other side. So I'll probably try to swing around to the right.
Moving to position.
There's a meld, and I haven't seen anything, so I'm gonna start guessing it's not landed or not trapped. Considering that. How far does it go this way? Quite a ways.
Hauling ass.
Moving out.
Ooh, Rocketeer should get cover.
Orders confirmed.
Oh well.
On the move.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Yes, sir.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Oh, come on, turn it. Motors did not hear very much.
Okay. That's what we're looking for.
Let's get everyone up there again. Make sure you're in cover.
Running.
That's affirmative.
Infantry. Let's also get you in cover.
Stepping off.
That's affirmative.
Okay.
On overwatch.
Overwatch. Overwatch.
Got my eyes on.
And I guess as long as you're gonna end up in a spot where you can shoot, we might as well have your pistol out so you can overwatch.
Affirmative. Covering now.
So that's probably the outsider.
What was that sound?
But I'd say it's pretty likely it's not trapped then. Oh, I have motion battle scanners.
Okay.
Might as well make use of that. outsider is probably over there. Ooh, of course there's an intact power supply. Of course there's an intact power supply. It's a landed. That looks like a good spot.
Let's have a peek.
Hopefully we can see something. That is a different pod. And there's more meld. Must be like right next to the power supply. And they can probably see the meld. Seems like a terrible spot to actually do anything. And next one, I haven't activated, I'll move the scout.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Infantry, alright. Let's put infantry there. Let's not do it by way of where the outsider might see.
I'm on the move.
Come on. Select him. There we go.
Already there.
On the move. Yes, Commander.
Hit them with a rocket? Can't tell. Flatter now. Huh. Think. We're gonna move you over a little bit.
Welcome.
I'm gonna try and do this and try and draw them if they go across the door.
Roger, I've got my eyes up.
Come get some. Aye aye, Commander. Overwatch. Aye aye.
On the move. Moving.
We're gonna do this, and if they come out the door, get Overwatch shot in the face.
Overwatch.
With a shotgun. Yup.
No way that just.
Alright, one hit. And I believe this will holo targets. Oh, that's a lot of other misses, though. Oh, and they didn't move? You got close encounters. So you can go up and shoot at two of them. You can shoot at another one. Infantry can finish them off. Alright. Where's the close one? That's the close one?
X-ray down.
Hopefully I measured... Oh. Didn't measure it right.
Heading there now.
You can see both of them. You can only see that one. And you can see both of them. Okay. Nice. Alright. That's that pod. You go there. Steady.
I feel, Commander.
Watch.
On my way.
Overwatch.
Run.
And I should have reloaded. Oh, that's another pod. And that one's Thin Man. Oh, it doesn't work that way. Oh, that'll work. All right, I gotta see how many people actually are on this. Pretty sure it's not trapped. Which means 12 to 15, which means there could be two more pods with the other floaters. So we want to check the Long War. We want to check UFOs. Oh, Scout only has 9 to 11 on landing.
Roger that.
So we'll go ahead and see where they are. Probably should have put it. I needed to collect that.
That looks like the primary power source for the alien craft. I could only hazard a guess as to the amount of power it would have to be generating to propel that ship. I'd watch your fire down there. That equipment could be highly unstable.
Alright, so where can I go to... I can only see him. You can flank that. Okay. We have cover. Who's got smoke grenades? Sniper's got a smoke grenade. Stop hitting the power supply. Come on. Disappointed in myself. I screwed that one up. Should have put the gunner here and the scout somewhere else. Oh, and I should have picked up the meld. Now, what happens if you guys run away?
I'm on the move.
Okay. Any cover here? No. You can see him from there?
Okay.
Okay. Oh, now I probably really can't. Shoot this rocket over here, can I? Oh, there I can. Probably gonna blow up the power supply. Ooh, I didn't. Did he die? Alright, so we'll suppress you.
Suppressing fire on target.
I think that's the best we're gonna do with you. Let's see if they're 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hopefully that's in range. Maybe I should go here. We'll go there. That should definitely be in range. If you can even see, you can't. Should have gone there.
Moving.
Probably should just put him right there. That was silly.
Enemies in sight. Negative damage. That's it. I'm out.
Alright, well that's good.
X-ray
that sucks. I'm really mad at myself now. Oh, there's another thin man.
I'm rolling.
I wonder if I can sapper that thing.
Heading there now.
Oh, you have ow.
They're shifting their attack.
That is a suppression. Ammo. That sucks. Alright, well that's change of plans. I'm gonna do this. All right, where was that shot before? Dang it, you didn't pull up any more wall. This counts for close encounters. Nope.
I'm on the move.
That's okay. This should kill him. That's mostly okay. This should. Ew. That might not kill him. I hope that kills him. Oh, you don't have Ranger yet.
It's killing time.
This is gonna be this is going the wrong way fast. He's not already acid. So it's 23. That won't be enough for that. You do have close encounters, right? Yes. I think we just gotta shoot you.
Yeah.
Are you not even acided? Nope.
Heading to that location.
Oh, and Overwatch. Forgot about that. This mission is not going so well, considering the fact that I'm pretty sure it's not actually trapped.
I'll get him next time.
Alright, please crit. I doubt it, but please. Oh, you have a med kit. So you will not take a ping of damage for this. Yeah, I think that's what we want you to do.
No way, that just happened.
Dang it. I believe that will... actually acid you. Shoot. I'm not even sure if that does any good. One hit and you die anyway. Let's... still gonna have a smoke. We'll reload this turn.
They're trying to pull back.
Damn, that was close.
That helped. Oh, good. That helps a lot. There's still three more floaters, two or three more floaters out there. Didn't I reload you? All right, good. Let's get the hollow. Let's kill this guy.
Got him.
Who?
Burning through ammo fast.
Okay.
Moving to designated coordinates. Affirmative. Covering now.
Are you still acided? Yes. Are you still acided? Yes. Do our best to keep you alive. Doesn't look promising.
Damn it.
I think our infantry should get another shot too here.
Burning through ammo fast.
Oh, he landed. And he was extra dumb. All right, good. I got a bullet left.
Okay. Enemy down. Negative. Weapons dry. Position. We're green to go.
Moving out.
What's gonna do is overwatch.
Overwatch.
And hunkers. You are still passive, yes.
Damn it, enemy is still alive.
Come on, Harrington. Ooh, that looks more promising than most shots I've seen.
X-ray down.
Alright, I'm feeling better about this now. So I'm gonna look through the mission. It's just two thin men left. Okay.
Moving out.
Back online.
Let's rock.
I should be looking for my other smoke grenade. There it is.
I'm on the move.
That is not cover. That is cover. That should not activate.
Yes, Commander.
I was gonna heal you.
That's affirmative. Heading out.
Moving out. On overwatch.
See nothing else, so I think go ahead and put you there.
Solid copy.
Let's see what he does.
X-ray spotted.
Charged me. Come here, you. There we go. Ooh, do I...
I'm on it, Commander.
I think we'll hollow target with you.
I'll get him next time.
You've got Executioner 52. You do not have Executioner. We'll shoot you first. Oh, that's a good start.
No longer a threat.
Excellent.
Headed there now.
And loaded.
Don't know what to do now. Melda's probably gone.
Soldier.
No, you'll be relatively safe. Sounded like it was that way. There we go. Alright.
What's making that noise?
I'm on the move. Moving out. Getting it done.
I think it may be a two-pronged attack or advance here.
Come inside.
Sounded like that. Let's just be on the other side of it. Not in that corner, not too far.
Did you hear something?
Incoming fire!
Nope, not you. You.
Moving to position.
We should be able to see him. 67. Found him. Nice.
Enemy is still alive.
Out of ammo here.
Means anything will pretty much kill him. Ow. You know, all things considered, this is about as bad as it could have gone. Considering the fact that it wasn't a landed, it wasn't a trap.
Chalk up another one.
Went from bad to worse. Or from mistake to mistake. Out for a month. Tech sergeants. Oh, Rocketeer. +2 damage when suppressing, but I don't have suppression. +2 damage for explosive grenades, proximity mines, and rocket launchers. Yes, please. Jensen, Ranger. My alloy plating got damaged again. I need a repair bay.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
I forgot I have lasers. They're on the way. But when I finally get a repair bay, I'll have 3 alloy platings.
Contract trans-excavation complete.
Alright, so one of the things I need to build is alien container, which is 10 power. I could cancel you and start build the alien containment. I haven't done any of the research for the alien containment. So, we can build another fission generator, or... Might as well still... Oh, I don't have any money. What's my hangar look like? Oh, hangar is terrible.
Excavation complete.
Yes, I will take engineers. I do have a lot of meld right now, which means I have a lot of money. Five, seven, eight. Those also have a plus 3 days. Let's go sell some stuff. There's a lot of interceptors.
Access lift operational.
Okay. No pending requests. That's weird.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
10 days? So I want to build it on the 20th.
Commander, there's a priority one transmission coming in from the Council.
What do we get? Bomb disposal. Well, it looks like our barracks is in really good shape. X is in super good shape. Besides, like, the Corporal Gunner that I just got mauled. Why do my engineers always get killed or get shot up? Guess I better start another engineer. So, take a pretty good squad on this. I should have looked more at the people that were out in 2 hours.
Excellent. We look forward to seeing your progress.
We got a sniper, which is identical to the other sniper, so not worth it. And the engineer, I would rather not take on. This because it's irrelevant. So, bomb disposal is through a neighborhood in a major French city. Huh. Meat locker? But it's the meat locker.
We are confident that you'll handle this matter with discretion.
2 hours, yeah. What's his name? Or her name? John Garner. Okay.
Excellent. We look forward to seeing your progress.
Alright, fast people and an officer. Got 12, you got 13. Any other gunners available that are any faster? Nope. Got a good sniper. Can't believe I have two snipers that are identical. Here, you have 14 mobility. I can bring the Rocketeer. Assault is fairly fast. Do you have smoke and mirrors? No, you have steadfast, so nope. Who's fast? You're 14. That's tempting. Could bring these two. Fast Rocketeer and Scout that can then turn into an officer at some point. We also have 15 mobility there. Give you a shotgun. Stuff up. You have battle scanner on your own, right? Yes. Nice. Gunner. Extra bullets. Rocketeer is definitely going to get an SMG for this. I have laser rifles now. You got 75 aim, you have 85. Yet. Also gives you some extra aim. I'm liking this, I'm liking it. We got an engineer, we got scouts. It's kind of crazy. Scout's got 91 aim. Assault, flashbang. So we got one smoke grenade. Should maybe build one of those and one carbine. Not really ready in time.
We are I think that's good that to go. You'll handle this matter with discretion.
Not sure that I should bring you though. I'm thinking somebody else. Another assault. Oh, do that. You will also get close combat specialist. Which means let's give you a smoke grenade and we'll give you the motion tracker. Or I can give you the laser. What's your aim? Probably not very good. Nope. Two assaults and two scouts. Yeah, one carbine would probably be a good thing too. Fourteen's okay. Excellent. And we're off to our bomb disposal. This is where it is. I'm going meat locker. Oh, it could be the French.
Touching down.
I wonder if it's the DLC one. Is that the Progeny storyline? Let's find out.
France is sending an urgent mission request.